An RSS power play in the BJP is only becoming more and more evident. Times Now has learned that an RSS affiliated group has now constituted a body which is mandated to suggest corrective steps to Indianize education. The body, Bharatiya Shiksha Niti Aayog, is likely to be headed by RSS ideologue Dinanath Batra.
He's a former leader of the RSS student wing and now an RSS ideologue. This man is likely to lead a newly constituted self-styled watchdog formed by a Sangh-affiliated group.
The teaching methodology should be changed, number one. And teaching program as present is only for 9 months.
But the change that he is talking about is a drift from Western education, an attempt to saffronize the schooling system.
They say, शिक्षा नीति हर देश की शिक्षा नीति अपने अपने देश के अनुरूप होनी चाहिए.
From an intervention in the GM crop trials to an attempt to saffronize education, the RSS is slowly gaining more muscle.
Well, in the name of Indianizing the education system of the country, Dinanath Batra, who's of course been in the controversy lately and even before that when he had filed a civil suit against Doniger's book on Hinduism, what he's basically done now, he's picked up another initiative, and that initiative is forming a committee which will make references in the NCRT books with regard to Indianizing the education system. Now, certainly the move has been in fact condemned by a lot of educational activists.
The BJP remains tight-lipped even as its political opponents mount a sharp attack.
A very warped picture of facts, mixing of science and mythology.
The pattern is hard to miss. First, it was Batra's controversial curriculum. Now an RSS-backed watchdog. India is clearly staring at a saffronized education system. Bureau Report, Times Now.